dumb and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Hey guys, and today I'm gonna tell you guys how to make oobleck. What you need for this video is cornstarch, water, and something to mix with. I mix it with a pencil. I always mix with a pencil. And bowl. Any type of bowl. I'm using a plate bowl. I always use this bowl from my videos. But yeah. So. I like this better in competition because like each person gets to do stuff. The first thing you need to do is you need to put the cornstarch. This is messy. You can mix the cornstarch, you can do whatever you want to the cornstarch. And then you need to put a little bit of water at a time. If you want your oobleck to be colored, you can put the food coloring in the water. But I don't want any, I just want it white plain. A little bit at a time.
Why do you get a shower?
It's not that hard.
So what is that?
Cornstarch. Shush. Anyways, it's really rough. If it gets like, it's like chunks of flour, cornstarch, just keep putting more water, little bits at a time.
I think it's white slime.
Mm-mm. This is something totally different.
So what is that? Wait.
Something totally different. And if you think you put too much water, because I think I did put too much water, just add a little bit more cornstarch into it. Ooh, that's a lot. This is an experimental video. I just made this video while the other video is loading.
Okay, so, making a video, I'm gonna watch the PlayStation.
No, I'm watching, I'm just making a video real
quick. Thank you for watching me, because I'm watching, movies you done.
That's a long time. Alright. So this is done, and when I go at it at a fast pace, it's really hard, but when I go at it at a soft pace, it's liquidy. Cool. I mean, hold on. Julia, hold on. It's good to play with, but you have to play with it fast because remember when it's liquidy? This is not slime, Julia.
No, like you have
look at this
blue
bag.
You have slime in the hole that you can play with, and it's not fair to me.
If you would have made the video with me, you would have had oobleck. It's like this whole time I'm arguing my sister.
I asked you if I could do it, and you said, no, I could do it on TV.
So this is how the oobleck was.
I want to do it on TV, pass me your phone.
Use it. Oobleck. It's very messy, but it's fun to play with. So, yeah, that was the video. Bye. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if anybody didn't know what oobleck is, like I told you, it's when you put pressure, it's hard. But when you just let it sit, it starts to melt. It's nothing compared to slime. So, guys, don't think it's not. Yeah, what do you want? But then,
oh, you better pay out when you can do it.
That's weird.
whole freaking bucket of oop, like. I might post this video, I'm not sure, so yeah.